Your teacher, please. Please take care of your person. Do not.